So, Nemanja, first of all, congratulations on your game. But your team in the end did manage to grab the victory in such a game. What do you think went wrong near the end?
I mean, I think we just had to be smarter. The shot that Spanoulis made, the three that he made, was when we were up by two, and I think we have to be smarter in that possession. But I think we did a pretty good job being focused till the end, because Olympiacos is a great team and they play really aggressive defense. And you know, regarding my game, I'm not really satisfied. It's my first game and it was all new to me. I'm still trying to figure out the place. But yeah, like I said, we're really disappointed that we lost tonight, because we think we deserve the win. But if we play, you know, if we play like this, the remaining four games, I think we can make the top 16. But we just gotta keep going like this.
Yes. About that, how difficult is it for you to recover psychologically after such a game? I mean, Olympiacos is up in the score 10 points, then you are up in the score 10 points, and in the end you lose. Sometimes it gets frustrating if a game goes like that, right?
Yeah, of course. It's really frustrating, and we're really disappointed. But in the other hand, we're really, really happy that we fought today. We were a really good team out there, and you know, we can't complain. We can't whine about it. We just need to get back to work. Three really important games expecting us. So, like I said, I think we still have a good chance to make the top 16, and we'll try everything to make it.
And something personal for the end. You returned to EuroLeague after the 2012-2013 season. Did you find something in the court that you missed? In some point that you made, oh, it's good that I'm back. Did you felt like that?
I miss playing time.
Yeah.
Playing time.
It goes without saying.
I really don't know how much I played, but I didn't play this long in a long time, and I just want to play basketball, and either is it in the NBA or in Europe, I care, of course, but all I care about is playing. So.